You good? Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
And that we killed their fucking friends.
They'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that. Dina, fresh blood.
I'm ready. Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and tell me when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... was she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
High. He wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
He'll probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
Kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
Something other than fucking burritos every third day. I'm sick of it.
You know how many times I got food poisoning, or why do you think I took up fishing? Yeah, I'm getting hungry.
Yeah? Stop talking about food then.
Yeah. Do our job so we can go back and eat, okay?
No way we're finding her before scars are infected, dude.
Good. Then find the body and let's bring her back.
anything?
All clear.
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
How do trespassers even get in?
The same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
I don't give a fuck. If they don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Well, like I said, I don't give a fuck.
How are we gonna get Leah alone? This QZ is swarming.
We just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
I have to.
I still don't understand why the fuck we're falling back. You all right?
Not falling back. We didn't call that.
It took us months to secure the cell. Higher-ups know what they're doing.
Probably. I think I saw something. I'll see what's up.
Check.
Keep an eye out.
In the building.
I don't see anything.
Jesus. What now?
Find anything? All clear over here.
Got the shop.
Quiet.
Over here.
God damn it. Aaron.
Wait, just wait.
You good?
Yeah.
Now what? We gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over.
Let's get up to the second floor.
Do you hear me? Found you!
I think it's this way.
Okay. We got over.
Hey, Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this by yourself. What the fuck was that?
I ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Where are you going?
Hey, hold on a second.
Any wolves?
I didn't see any, but it's hard to tell.
She's gone by the time we get there.
I don't want to think about that right now.
We should pick some of those trip wires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some stragglers.
They put up signs.
morning.
Hey.
Look.
Who do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. Do you think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Holy shit. These were all shot.
Hey, look. It's Tommy's.
In fact, it did a number on this one.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just that smell.
Ugh. All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
I don't see any wolves.
No. Let's not count our chickens, though. You see the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way.
Whoa. More bodies. Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there. Stop! Tripwire.
Thanks.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still. One wrong step.
Yeah. Let's be careful.
I bet he went through there. They've really got this area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining. Smart. That works.
Yeah. I've seen Joel do this.
More of this stuff. Huh. This tall grass is making me nervous.
Yeah, they're getting tricky to see. More of this stuff.
Huh. There's a TV station. Stay down there. These stairs are wired up.
Can you detonate them?
Not here.
We're not being subtle right now.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.